Hello everyone. Today while playing Asphalt 9 on my iPhone XR, I found this really weird bug. As you can see in background, the game is running in portrait mode. This video is not edited, game is actually stuck in a weird portrait mode. In this weird mode whole UI is messed up, so I cannot use the touchscreen to play the game. So I have to use my MFI controller to navigate through menu and play in this weird mode. Enjoy these weird looking Mario Kart Overdrive style drunk Asphalt 9 races.